life was fulfilled before I became a cancer patient. I didn't learn until after my diagnosis that my life wasn't complete. I was a marketing director for a restaurant, and I always helped everybody before, but I never really touched people, if that makes sense. And now, since my diagnosis with stage 4 breast cancer, I actually know so many amazing warriors and survivors. And what I do brings joy to my life now. I am specific here to the West Valley. We provide free mammograms to women that don't have insurance. We also provide free wigs, hats, scarves, bras, prosthetics, anything that a woman needs while she's going through her breast cancer journey, all at no cost. And all those items are donated from other survivors and warriors. Reba's Vision and the Baskets of Hope. I started the organization 4 years ago when I was given my stage 4 metastatic diagnosis, when it had metastasized to my bones. So I woke up at 2 a.m. in the morning and had these two amazing visions. And I thought if I could just touch maybe 25 women, my life would be fulfilled. And to this day, we've raised over $400,000, and we've handed out more than 200 baskets of hope and over 300 wigs and 50 sets of prosthesis. My life today is filled with hope and with joy. Because I am currently in active treatment, I never knew I had such amazing friends and doctors and caregivers, and everyone that I meet, I fall in love with them because there are so many, I never knew there were so many people out there that cared. And Ironwood is someone that I work closely with, even though I'm not receiving my treatment here. I know the doctors, I know a lot of the nurses and the marketing people, and they're amazing. If I need something and I don't know where to find it, I can call them and they will find it for me. Being able to still be here, it has been a very rough winter for me. I nearly died. My cancer became very aggressive. And being here today and being able to talk to everybody, that's my greatest achievement. I have received numerous awards, but being able to help a woman, that's my greatest achievement. And being able to talk to them is my greatest achievement every single day. My mom battled metastatic breast cancer for 18 years. It came back 4 times. She actually started as a volunteer at MD Anderson, and she became their patient care coordinator while she was in active treatment. And she would always tell people when she was working with the clients, I don't have a terminal illness. I have a chronic illness that can be managed with faith and medicine. And that's my hero, is her. If you can touch one person that is battling any form of cancer, do it. Your life will be rewarded 4 times over. Just, if you can help in any way, whether you volunteer for someone or you take a meal over to someone battling cancer or take some flowers, you will never know how you brighten that person's life.